did it. Why, yes. It all makes sense. You saw the Express Owl all by himself, a lonely victim in your master scheme. With a hatred for society and its rapidly increasing progress of transportation, you strike down the first passenger you saw. His body laid like a mannequin with blood spilling everywhere and the smell. It woke your inner demons. Then you tore off his limbs and ate them one by one like an animal lusting for blood. That's how it happened, wasn't it? You murdered that owl in cold blood.
Actually, I'm fine.